Sherwood Soap Box again, and I'm doing my second Sherwood Soap, Prince John. I just did a master batch, and so they're all going to be the same, olive oil, coconut, and lard. Chose those oils because I really like the combination, and the lard and the olive oil give me a really long time to play for those oils, like Marrakesh, that like to seize on me. Alright, okay, that one can go bye-bye. So here we are, let's check the temperature. That one's a little bit more. Okay, so oils are 75 degrees. They've cooled down a bit, and the lye is 84 degrees. The temperature outside right now is 63, and inside is 72.3. I do a lot of soap early in the morning. It's 1 a.m. 1:15 actually. Okay, so I've already got my sodium lactate and silk in there. Super fatting at 7%. Back. I need to go clean my my stick blender is sick. So happy. Okay, that's getting thick all of a sudden. Hope it's not the remnants of the Marrakesh. This black and can go bye bye. Let's see. 80 degrees. Okay. So this one, this Prince John, is going to be in red, white, and blue. And this is Nature's Garden Pheromones. I didn't intend to soak this cool. And there, it's loosening up a little. Okay. Come apart. Come apart. Put you over there. This one is going to be white. Titanium dioxide. Longer, who knows? It doesn't keel over and die on me. Yeah, actually, I don't want to. Alright, here's some blue. Vader bubbles. Oh wow. Stir some of them out. Mm. It smells good actually. Speckles. I don't care. Gives it some character, I think. Let's get every little drop. There we go. Tap down. Yeah. That's probably still going to be bubbly. Alright, this one is going to be red. It's a little bit of Merlo mica from Brambleberry. Yes, I love Brambleberry. And my fingers are numb. Let's not drop the colors. And this is an electric bubble gum. Well, that makes a good raspberry pink now, don't it? There's a bit of touch of red. Ugh, that's hard. Be that way. Got it over there for now. Let's see how this white is coming. Let me get a spoon. Pebble. I probably can't see very well. Sorry, the lighting just is not very conducive here. Spin that in gently. Yeah, I'm impatient. Oh well. Couldn't I have found one of those spoons with the really pointy tips? That would have made getting in the corners so much easier. scrape some of the wine off the side. I'm going to give this one buzz before I don't have to. I actually grabbed one of my rags. Down in there. Alright, let's hear the horrible, horrible stick blender again. On the pinkish side, but I'll deal with it. Alright, you can go back to the sink. Come over here. Try to stir some of this. It's kind of pretty, isn't it? To me, it looks like a little bit of on the berry colored. Spin that in. Hope you don't mind, I'm a quiet, don't talk all the time. But sometimes I do. Oh, my goodness, this smells so good. Smells so much better than soap. And out of the bottle. Crazy, I know. Oops, oops. Alright, that got dented. Oh well. In such a hurry. My fingers cooperate with me a little bit longer. I meant to dust this between with gold. Because Prince John, King John. Just have to deal with a swirl. Spatula. Scraping, scraping, scraping. course you can't see. There we go. Let's see if we can get closer in. There we go. Yes, I got some red on the top. That's alright. Just gonna do a little spoon swirl here. Oil mica. Put you back in your plastic buggy. Trusty dusty little spoon. I don't want to mix too much. I hope some of that gold gets in there. Okay. I am going to call that done. There, oops, is Prince John's second soap in the Sherwood line. Alright, let's unmold Prince John. It's got a little ash on the top. Soda ash never hurt anybody. Well, not that I know of, at least. It's 12 hours since I've made it. Well, not quite. More like 11. It's very stiff. That's why I like adding sodium lactate, and this formula seems to be very good. This time I did make the mistake of trying to spray it down first. Okay, there we go. That's what it looks like so far. And I left one little thing. I probably should have waited until tomorrow to cut it, except for I wanted all the molds. Inside. Inside of that one. I don't cut straight. finish that one. It's not too much gold on the inside. I figured that. I had planned on having a layer of gold between each of the layers I did, but oh well. Top looks a little purpley. Can you see that? Try gelling this. I put it in the oven for a little bit. And there is Prince John. It smells wonderful. See you later. Bye-bye.